start off the way she wanted. Ninth in Skate America after spending a fair bit of time training in Buffalo Grove, just on the outskirts of Chicago. What can she do here? This is May Berenice Miete for France. The music, or the first piece for her free, is entitled Conquest of Spaces. Lovely start. Hey, Berenice, another skater who is an incredible athlete. Big combination, triple salt, triple toe. And there's the looks, a little forward on the landing, had to put a turn in on the end of that. Set up going into the flip, but clean as a whistle. Very nice level four layback. She looks full of confidence out there. Double axle, triple toe, and that was a cracker. No problem with the triple loop, double toe on the end, packing in the content. And there's the Salco. Well, she is one cool customer, there's no doubt about that. No pressure for May Berenice out there skating at home. The French crowd showing their appreciation for a super performance there from the youngster from France. A good short and a good long. Just got to work on that second mark, but boy, is she an athlete.
She surely is, and
When you look at the construction of the program, the two blocks, double axle to get started, and then into the Salco toe loop, huge combination followed by the Lutz and the flip, then a break, and axle, triple toe loop coming out of that, and the loop and loop, and it's just blocked out. But what really struck me two-thirds of the way through that program was her appreciation of the audience, the confidence, the presenting out to the crowd, which often skaters get when they go into shows after they've finished competing. She's got it now, and it's wonderful to see. Some of the smaller girls are faster in the spins, some of them, they're more dynamic, but she plays to her strengths here. She owns the space, and it's wonderful to see.
Yeah, there's that Salco with a toe loop on the end. She's so quick into the rotational position. Lovely and clean on that second part. There's the Lutz. You can see little forwards on the landing of that one, but she's so strong. Didn't have to put the foot down. Difficult entry into the layback spin, trying to get a level for that. Yeah, when I was in Sochi, in some of the practices, she was practicing triple axel, and I half expected her to come into this season with it under her belt, because it was mighty close. That was, what, February? So watch this space. It might not be that long before you see her performing a triple axel in the program.
And that's a game changer, isn't it? She puts that within.
But it's risk or reward. You've got to make sure that it's consistent enough to be able to put it into the program.
And she's an object lesson in two ways of presenting within her performance here. One is the intensity that really feels the music, and the other is the relaxed out enjoyment to the crowd. It's focus, or it's the lighter expression out. Both together. It's a wonderful combination.
Certainly is. We've seen some skaters really down and out at the end of the program, and she was hardly breathing at the end there, was she? In comparison. So 111.85, that'll put her into second place. So still Courtney Hicks leading. So Courtney going up a place. But a great technical score there of 58.14. Well done, May Berenice.